guys! Welcome! Thank you for joining us. You guys know what I'm doing? Today I am going to be a makeup artist and I'm getting ready to make this amazing lady here look great. Now, I got some amazing makeup stuff here that I'm gonna put on her face. It's gonna look amazing. Let's start right here. Wow, look at that. What do you guys think? Look at that. I think I need to add some more here. And then here as well. And then here. What do you guys think? Where do you think I can put the next one? Okay, can I put it maybe in the nose there, in there? Can I put it in there? She trusts me, she knows I'm amazing with it. Let me show you. Let me put some more here, and then some more here, and then let me draw a little bit of a balloon here, big balloon. Ah, look at that. Should I even, I think I can even try a different color right here. This is yellow. Who likes makeup there? All the girls go, yay! And the boys are like, no, we don't like makeup because makeup is not for boys. So let me put this one on this one here. Let me put this one right here. Let's see. Woohoo! Oh my goodness. Close your eye. This is gonna fall. Let me catch it. Wow! Look how beautiful she is. Woohoo! Wow! Look at that. What does she look like? She looks amazing. I think she is looking beautiful. Diosa, are you ready to look at yourself in the mirror? Before you look at yourself, you guys tell me, do you think she looks really, really nice? You guys go, yay! If you don't think she looks nice, you guys go, no!
Oh, no.
Okay, which one is it? Is it a yay or is it a no? Look at this. No, it's a yay! Good yay! She loves it, don't you love it? Are you ready to look? Can everyone give me a drum roll at three? One, two, and three, go! Ta-da! Look at it, Diosa!
Oh my god!
Oh my goodness!
What is this?
This is amazing! This is great!
No!
You look great! Let me add some more.
No.
Let me correct some more.
No, thank you.
Are you done?
No, I'm done.
Okay, follow me. I'm gonna be adding some more makeup because today is all about makeup, jewelry, and all of these things that I know you girls like. And boys, don't think I've forgotten you. Just wait. Come on, follow us and let's see. Diosa, you look amazing. Stop it. I'm telling you. This is great.
Oh my god.
No, this is amazing. Come on. Come here. Ah, ha, ha. Guys, she thinks this is not amazing because I am actually not done. Don't stop crying, Diosa. You look fantastic. Maybe we should put some lipstick on her. Should we put on some lipstick? Let me see this one. Can you? Oh, I don't even know how this one works. How do you? How do you put this one? Okay. Let me just press it like this and let's see. Can you guys see your lips are glowing? Oh, well done. I am so good at this. Okay, now, who would like to see some earrings in action? Ta-da! I got some earrings here. Now, let's put some earrings on Diosa. Which color should I pick? Look at all the colors. Should I pick orange? Diosa, are you ready to look like a princess? Oh my goodness. Let's do a princess makeup. Okay. You ready, Diosa? Here's the first one, here's the first earring. Look at this, you wanna show the camera, show all the kids. Wow, look at that beautiful earring. Let me put the other one right here, show me your other ear. Can you show everyone? Wow, I am so happy, so proud of myself. You guys are liking this, right? We got more jewelry that I want to show you. Let's see here. What is this? Let's see. I think this is for your eyebrows. It's for the eyebrows up here. Is it not? What is this for? Let me show. Is it for your skin? Okay. Let me show you maybe your nails. Aha! So we put this on the nails like this. Wow, look at that. And let's see, what other jewelry do we have here? And the boys are looking at me thinking, oh my goodness, there's no jewelry for us. I know what you guys boys enjoy as a jewelry. And
This right here is for the boy. Do you enjoy your own toys? Look at this. So boys, your jewelry, here's the last piece of jewelry that I've got here for you. Look at all of this. Can you guys look into it? Wow, that's beautiful. Now, I'm so excited that you guys are enjoying this jewelry and the beautiful Diosa. Come show your happy face to Diosa. Who thinks she's looking pretty? It's me. I am so good as a makeup artist. She's looking amazing, right? So, for today, I want to say, if you guys are joining us for the first time, it is so good to see all of you. Diosa is happy, and maybe you guys can have an amazing thing to do at home at the end of this story, so stay with us. But if you are here for the first time, I want to say welcome, kids! And if you have never seen us before or you've never been in contact with us, our email is on the screen as long as our WhatsApp number for you guys to get in touch with me. Okay, guys, I can't wait to get in touch with you guys. And now we are going to hear an amazing story of how the people of Israel also had jewelry. And they did the wrong thing with their jewelry. Honestly, I did the wrong thing with Diosa. And just like I did the wrong thing with Diosa, the people of Israel did the wrong thing with their jewelry. So stay tuned and let's get into the story. Are you ready? Yes, come on, let's pray together. Dear God, I want to thank you for Diosa. I'm so sorry for not making her face look pretty, but I want to thank you that you know us so much, that you are the best person at making us look beautiful. So Lord, we pray that every single child watching us, their heart will be ready to receive this word. In Jesus' name, and every kid says, amen. Amen. See you guys in a second after worship. Enjoy it and stay tuned for the rest of the story.
God made me, He made everything. God loves me, He can do anything. If I run over here, if I run over there, God is everywhere, and He loves me. When I look up, 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 I know He's real. When I look down, 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 I believe what I found. When I look in God's Word and I search for Him, He rewards me, 'cause He loves me. God loves me, He can do anything. If I run over here, if I run over there, God is everywhere, and He loves me. When I look up, 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 I know He's real. When I look down, 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 I believe what I found. When I look in God's Word and I search for Him, He rewards me, 'cause He loves me. When I look up, 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 I know He's real. When I look down, 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 I believe what I found. When I look in God's Word and I search for Him, He rewards me, 'cause He loves me, 'cause He loves me, 'cause He loves me.
No matter what I see, God sees the inside of me. The Lord is looking at my heart. No matter what I see, God sees the inside of me. Still love me and you want to help. When you look in me, I want you to see L-O-V-E, love for my friends and family. No matter what I see, God sees the inside of me. The Lord is looking at my heart. No matter what I see, it when I'm mad. You still love me and you want to help. When you look at me, I want you to see L-O-V-E, love for my friends and family. No matter what I see, God sees the inside of me. The Lord is looking at my heart. No matter what I see, God sees the inside of me. The Lord is looking at my heart.
Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed that awesome worship. I love these moves. It goes like this, and then like this, and then it goes like this. Did you guys have fun doing that? Fantastic. Now let's come back to our story about jewelry, okay? I've got some awesome toys here that boys love. Super cool sunglasses as jewelry, an amazing truck, boom, boom, boom. And for the girls, we got some amazing jewelry. This one here. And then more jewelry and necklace and all of the different things that you girls like. Now, in the story of the Bible, let's go back into the Bible, the Old Testament. Now, so far we've been talking about what? The good news. You guys remember, the good news, can you guys shout the good news? Come on, one more time, the good news. And in our first message about the good news, I say to you, what is the good news? And we explained the word good news. And then from the good news, we went on to say the good news was a plan. God made a plan for the good news to be in our lives today. And then we said the good news was a promise. And then last week we told you about a promise and what a promise means. And I asked you to make a promise to your daddy and your mommy and everybody around you. Make sure you hold up to that promise that you made. And then today, we're gonna talk to you about why is the good news so important? And it is important because there was a problem. Can you guys clap your hands 3 times and shout problem? Come on, let's clap our hands 3 times and shout problem. 1, 2, 3, problem! One more time. 1, 2, 3, problem! There you go, there was a problem. And where do we find the problem in our Bible? Can you guys hold up your Bible like this? Hold up your Bible. There you go. Can you grab your Bible and hold it up like this? And the problem happened in a book in the Bible called Exodus. Can you guys repeat after me? Exodus. Come on. 1, 2, 3. One more time. Exodus. One more time. Exodus. Well done. You guys are so good at this. Exodus chapter 32. Let's do it one more time. Exodus chapter 32. Yes, and it talks about the problem. The people of Israel were happy, and a guy called Moses, he was an old guy. Can you show me your old face? Oh, I'm an old person. Oh, I am so old and so tired. Oh, like my granny. These are old people. Do you remember you look at your granny? Okay, your granny's not that old, your great-granny. There you go, and his name was Moses. He was old, and he was looking after the people of Israel. And then he had to climb up the mountain. Can we climb together? Come on, everybody come and climb. Come on, I want you to get your legs to walk around. There you go, and he went up the mountain to spend some time with God. And while he was on the mountain, the people grabbed their children. They said, God is not coming back. Moses is not coming back. So let's make our own God. So they took their jewelry. Remember all the jewelry? Just like what Beyoncé was putting on her face. They took their jewelry and all of these things, and they melted together in some fire. And they made their own God using their jewelry. Oh my goodness. Do you think that was a real God? No. That was not a real God, it was a fake God. And they started praising and looking up to that God and saying, you, Jewelry, you are my God. You are my God, you are my God. And then Moses came down the mountain and said to them, no, no, no. Can you guys go, no, no, no? There you go, no, no, no. The Jewelry are not your God. Your real God is
the God of Moses, the God of Abraham. And that was a problem. And that's the reason why you and I and everyone in your home needs the good news. Because we, as people, sometimes we use our toys and we spend more time with our toys than we do with God. Sometimes we love so much playing with our toys and our jewelry that we don't spend any time with God. And that's why we needed Jesus to come to save us. And so kids, I want to tell you this. When you find yourself spending way too much time with your toys or with your jewelry, remember this, the same thing is talked about in the Bible. And the solution is not yourself, the solution is Jesus. So instead of spending so much time with your toes or with your crowns, with all your jewelry and all of these things here, I want you to spend more time spending time with Jesus. And how do you do that? Ask your daddy and mommy to tell you Bible stories. If you can't read yet, ask your daddy to and mommy to read Bible stories for you every single night. So now, thank you so much, kids, for paying attention to that story. Remember, it is in Exodus chapter 32, verse 1 to 35. Thank you so much, kids. I love telling you stories. I will see you again next week. Maybe we're going to have some more makeup. Wow. Bye, guys. Hey, guys, I hope you enjoyed that amazing story about jewelry and how the people ended up spending more time with their jewelry and their toys than they did with God. And God was not very happy with that, because God is asking us to spend more time with Him than we do with our toys, with our jewelry, and even sometimes with our TV watching. Sometimes we will spend more time watching our cartoons and our animes than we do spending time with Jesus Christ. So here's my activity for you, okay? Activity, you guys ready? You enjoy that? You ready, kids? Yes, here's what I want you guys to do. I want you to look at all of your toys or in all of your TV time and tell me, where do you spend more time? Is it on your toys or is it on TV? Now, I want you, every time it's time for you to watch TV or to spend time with your toys, I want you to say, Mommy, I don't want to watch TV today. I don't want to play with my toys today. I want you to tell me a Bible story. How about that? So that you can get to know God more. And that is more important than watching all the cartoons on TV or playing with your toys. Does that sound okay? Do you think you can try that? You try that and tell me what you think by sending us an email, sending us a message on WhatsApp. Tell us what you think of the stories that your parents are going to be telling you. All right, thank you, kids. I will see you next week. Come on, let's pray quickly. Dear God, I thank you for every single child that heard this story. I pray that they will spend more time with you than they do with their jewelry and with their toys. Because the good news is that God came so we spend more time with Him than we do with our toys and our jewelry. I pray this in Jesus' name, and every child says, Amen. Come on, I'll see you guys next week. Bye.